So it's Wednesday night right now, and we are moving on Saturday morning, and we still haven't even started packing yet. I got rid of a lot of my furniture, but now I just need to start packing. This is my drawer with all my like tech gear boxes. I like to keep the boxes just in case I wanna sell some of them. It's just better to have it neatly like in its packaging that it came with. This is my newest lens that I just bought. Well, I actually sold one of my big lenses because honestly, because it was just like too heavy for me. And then with that, I got this one, which is a little less expensive than the one I sold, but this is my newest lens that I bought. Okay, it's 8:57 right now. I really want to finish my desk tonight, but I don't know if I like have it in me to finish. I'm actually gonna go down to the gym right now and take a little gym break. So let's go. Progress, sort of. We have all my boxes here. Kyle's boxes over here. 7:44. We actually took a break and watched Elvis at the movie theater, and it was like longer than we thought. Just ordered some pizza to get us through while we're packing.
Another slice instead of eating this.
I'm full.
Why, thank you. Thank you. bud. Hey, buddy. This is like brown sugar boba, and then this one is green tea.
Wait, why is all the ice cream $10 and up?
Thank you. It's my fourth day here in this apartment, and got a lot of things unpacked. The kitchen is almost done. Bathroom just needs a bunch of like organization, drawers and stuff. But today I really want to tackle the desk because I really need a place to work. Okay, so I'm pretty happy with how much I got done. Yay! Still have like four more boxes left to unpack, and the kitchen is still like a mess. I keep like moving things around, but I am pretty tired for today, so we'll finish this tomorrow. Good night.
What?